1998, paper 2, question 10, we are told, given that P is equals 3 to power y, express the equation 3 to power 2y minus 1 plus 2 times 3 to power y minus 1 is equals to 1 in terms of P. Hence, or otherwise, find the value of y in the equation that we have been given. So we start by reorganizing our equation so that we will be able to express it in terms of P, and we write this is 3 to power 2y multiplied by 3 to power 1. We just separate that. Dot implies multiplication. This is 2 multiplied by 3 to power y multiplied by 3 to power minus 1 is equals to 1. We can now reorganize again our equation and say this is the same as 3 to power y into bracket 2 divided by 3, that is the minus sign indicates the inverse, plus 2 multiplied by 3 to power y divided by 3 because of the inverse is equals to 1. Now with that, we can be able to express our equation in terms of P because we have managed to express 3y. So this is 3, not 3, but this is P squared divided by 3 plus 2P divided by 3 is equals to 1. Multiply throughout by 3, so you have P squared plus 2P. Now when you multiply here by 3, that 3 disappears, so 1 times 3 is 3. You bring it to the left hand side, so you have 3 is it minus 3 is equals to 0, which is a quadratic equation. So the quadratic equation, we can factor it out and say this is P squared. We say it is 2 squared plus 3P minus P minus 3 is equals to 0. Factor out P, you have P plus 3. Here factor out minus 1, you'll be left with P plus 3 is equals to 0. So we write factor out P plus 3, then you'll be left with P minus 1 is equals to 0, implying that P is equals to minus 3 or 1. If P is equals to say P is equals to 1, then we say 3 to power y is equals to 1, implying that this is the same as 3. Anything to power 0 is 1, so we can write 1 as 3 to power 0, implying that y is equals to 0. When we take P is equals to minus 3, that is beyond the scope of this syllabus, so we leave the So we write when P is equals to minus 3, it is beyond the syllabus. So that is in another level. So you can work out like that and you get yourself 3 marks.